Hassles, chaos, annoyance, and unruly scenes all around. Such was the scenario of Kalyan Dombivli Municipal Corporation 2 years ago. Service to citizen was inefficient, time-consuming, unproductive, and sometimes required greasing of the palms of KDMC officials.
नमस्कार सर.
अरे तुम ही.
अरे यार यार.
अरे काम आलस पे नहीं करना.
ठीक है
यार. तुम ही कहेंगे तो फोन करें तो वक्त पे.
फोन करें सर. थैंक यू.
बस खुश.
The first thing that nobody is happy with the administration. Normally the citizens are not happy with the administration. So to provide services to the citizens, we have decided to have an administrative change, and for that reforms are necessary. Then for introducing the reforms, we use the ICT as a tool. We have blended our reforms with the use of the ICT.
Welcome to KDMC in 2004. Scenario has changed dramatically. Citizen Facilitation Center with modern infrastructure and facilities is providing hassle-free services in transparent fashion. Operating for more than last 2 years, Citizen Facilitation Centers of Kalyan Dombivli Municipal Corporation, Government of Maharashtra have become a single touch point for all citizen interactions. CFCs offer high-quality citizen services through the click of mouse on real-time basis. In fact, CFCs have become a role model of e-governance, showing the way the citizens should be served in this era of internet and IT technologies. Look the way Srimati Sharmili is being served in CFC. She wants to obtain a birth certificate. She is well received with a smile and guided properly. The application form is simple and user-friendly. She filled in form and submitted at designated counter. And lo, the birth certificate is ready. After stamping, it is delivered to a happy Srimati Sharmili. Process of issuing the certificate took just 20 minutes. Unbelievable, but true and real.
संगणकामुळे एवढी चांगली सुविधा झाली की 10-20 मिनिटात माझं कामही म्हणजे जन्माचा दाखला मला मिळाला आणि ह्या नागरी सुविधा म्हणजे नागरी सुविधा केंद्रामुळे माझं काम लवकरच झालं नाही तर किती वेळा मला इथे येऊन खूप वेळ लागायचा जन्माचा दाखला घ्यायचा मागील 2 वर्षापूर्वी मी इथे आले होते पण मला खूपच त्रास झाला त्यावेळेला पण ह्या नागरी सुविधा केंद्राच्या संगणक विभागामुळे माझं काम 10-20 मिनिटात आटपून मी मोकळी झाले.
Harnessing the benefits of information technology for effective and transparent functioning of administration is one of the core focus areas of the IT policy of the Government of Maharashtra. IT offers the possibility of making routine interactions faster, smoother, and transparent. The Citizen Facilitation Center is an approach in this direction.
और क्या क्या है पहले जो जो लगातार क्यों लंबा लाइन टाइम वेस्ट करना पड़ता अभी वो करना नहीं पड़ता. दूसरी बात वो पहले ओल्ड मैन को तकलीफ होती थी अभी नहीं। तीसरी बात यह है कि जो पहले कुछ काम जल्दी में निपटाने के लिए कुछ पैसा देना पड़ता था, अभी वो नहीं होता है। इजीएस्ट वे है।
The magical transformation could take place due to a series of brainstorming sessions in the department. The whole methodology and concept was chalked out in consultation with the department heads of the corporation. Prime importance was attached to change the work culture in the corporation and mindset of the officials. To gear up the whole system, staff was specially trained for the purpose. The office complex was redesigned to provide a corporate look. The credit of developing most accurate and flawless software goes to ABM Knowledgeware Limited, which worked under the guidance of an expert committee, having experts from IIT Mumbai, VJTI Mumbai, TIFR Mumbai and NCST Mumbai.
The governance solution at KDMC is deployed on state-of-art IT infrastructure. We have Sun Solaris as operating system with RDBMS being Oracle. Oracle also is used as an application server. Almost 240 machines are connected in LAN and WAN. For WAN we have used different technologies like fiber optics, RF, leased line. We are also implementing disaster recovery solution with backup servers being at Dombivli, thus ensuring the sustenance of the system.
Make the system most effective and transparent, more than 400 processes were revisited. It required active and wholehearted participation of almost 800 employees. Mobilization of such a mass scale brought in the change in management system itself. Several innovative approaches like use of scanned signatures, color codes, automatic escalation of unaddressed complaints, etc. have brought high level of efficiency in corporate functioning and has also enhanced the accountability standards.
Corporation provides more than 100 services to the citizens, and we offer all the services through citizen facilitation centers today. We also tackle more than 100 different types of civic grievances through our system, and preparation of this system was an Herculean task. It all started in Feb 2000, got completed in May 2002, and it required almost 700 man months software development effort.
During those 2 years of application software development, everyone, including the politicians and the journalist, were apprehensive of the failure of the project. There were several newspaper articles stating therein that this is nothing but a sheer waste of time and money worth 6 crores. But when the trial run started, all our critics were silent, and they were full of praise for this project as well as the officers and the team involved in the project. As Swami Vivekananda has said, every work has to undergo 3 stages: ridicule, criticism and acceptance. In this case also, initially we had faced criticism, but now it is accepted by everyone and more so by the citizens of Kalyan Dombivli Municipal Corporation.
User data amply demonstrates the popularity of the system in the area. 90% of the collections for 1,20,000 water connections and 1,60,000 properties are being done through online systems. Approximately 400 to 500 citizens apply for various services and 50 to 60 citizens lodge complaints every day. KDMC is now able to deliver 90% of these services in the stipulated time frame and redress 80% of these services within the committed timeline. The corporation is collecting fees for property taxation, water consumption, engineering works management, food, trade licensing or town planning in an easy, simple and efficient manner, while ensuring accountability and transparency.
We have changed the total entire system. Arrears, previously some arrears was too wrong. Then it was a difficulty to rectify the arrears. And unless you tally the registers, we cannot issue the bills for next year. There was difficulty. Now system takes care, demand is fixed. Postings are done through the system. I can find out the arrears on 1st April, what was my outstanding on the particular year. And previous 2 years, that we needed to 6 to 7 months to carry for the register, then issue of bills. It is a continuous job. Now even notice also we are issuing, demand notice we are issuing in the month of January, February for recovery. And we hardly get 1 month to take further action for our auction of property, attachment of property, recovery procedure. We are getting only 1 month.
Innovative approach based on computerization has led to immense facility to citizens. Take the case of assessment of property tax. Prior to 2002, identification of properties for taxation took almost a month, but now it is a matter of 3 days only. Preparation of property assessment document was a job of 10 days, but now it takes only 1 day. The tedious job of calculation of property tax was also a process taking almost 10 days, but now it can be done immediately. Although no time frame was fixed for preparation of demand notice, this usually took a month or more, but now it is well defined in the bill, but takes about 15 days. Hearing on objections was a business consuming almost a month, but in CFC the matter is being sorted out in just 2 days. In nutshell, the whole process was taking more than 3 months and 20 days, but now the same job is being completed within 21 days only. Similarly, the manpower requirement for the process has also reduced drastically. Previously, 6 clerks were required for each of the 7 wards, but now only 1 clerk can handle the job in each ward. Number of inspectors and superintendents remain same. But at headquarters, instead of 6 clerks, 3 clerks can deal with the job. As such, only 24 personnel are required now, whereas 62 officials were attending the affairs previously. Number of objections have been reduced drastically from 25% to just 2%. User-friendly approach and quick services have prompted citizens to pay property tax punctually and regularly. It has increased the revenue collection from 38.63 crores during 2002-2003 to 48.08 crores during 2003-2004.
हर रोज का जो इनकम है वो इनकम कॉर्पोरेशन का इन ऑल सोर्स ऑफ इनकम कम्स टू मी एट वंस तो उसके हिसाब से हमें आने में दिनों में क्या क्या करने का है कितना एक्सपेंडिचर करने का हमको लायबिलिटी क्या है ये सब देखकर हम डिसीजन ले सकते हैं कॉर्पोरेशन का बजटरी कंट्रोल जो है वो अच्छी तरह से मैं रख सकता हूँ कॉर्पोरेशन का किसी का हेड का एक्सपेंडिचर एक्सेस नहीं होता है क्योंकि कॉर्पोरेशन के इधर कंप्यूटर सिस्टम में हमने बजट प्रोविजन का सब फीडिंग किया है उसके हिसाब से एनी हेड्स ऑफ बजट एक्सपेंडिचर गोज अप तो कॉर्पोरेशन वो एंट्री लेता नहीं करके किसी के हाथ में ये नहीं रखा है कि कॉर्पोरेशन का जो बजट का हेड है उसके ऊपर जा नहीं सकते
To make the services more user-friendly and easy in approach, each and every fine detail has been worked out meticulously. Application forms for lodging complaints and requiring services have been designed in such a way that a single form can serve for 85 complaints and 90 services respectively. Application pro forma provide information and avoid duplication of data. The complaint received at counter is passed on to the officer concerned through network and the report is shown to complainant immediately on the monitor fixed especially for the purpose. A reasonable time frame has been set for redressal of the each category of the complaint and the deadline is adhered to strictly.
दिस प्रोजेक्ट हैज इम्प्रूव्ड द वर्किंग ऑफ केडीएमसी बाय इंक्रीजिंग एफिशिएंसी ऑफ ऑफिसर्स एंड द ट्रांसपेरेंसी इन द डिपार्टमेंट. Now I receive all water related complaints and application for services through my PC. So this application is received. I have seen the scrutiny. Now I have taken a decision on this application. I have granted the connection. The decision which I have taken will be informed to citizen at respective CFC.
To make the system more effective, convenient and time saving, a portal has been developed through which citizens can access local citizen facilitation centers for more than 100 services. Portal provides a step-by-step guide so that even a novice user can also apply online. Direct communication and interaction with citizens is the key of popularity of CFCs. Each and every citizen is a VIP here and treated like it with personal care and attention.
पहले सब बाहर खड़ा रहना पड़ता था और ट्रांजेक्ट जो हम बात करते थे वो बराबर बात कन्वर्सेशन होता नहीं था. अभी आमने सामने बात होती है और कोई भी दिक्कत नहीं होती अभी.
Now, citizen facilitation centers are operating in each of the 7 ward areas of the KDMC. And are interconnected through modern IT technologies. Hence, citizens can reap benefits by approaching any of the center, irrespective of its location and citizens' own ward area.
The system which is ready at Kalyan Dombivli Municipal Corporation can be replicated at different locations in the state of Maharashtra, outside the state of Maharashtra. And since the IPR of the solution is with the corporation, we are also generating revenue out of the replication of the software.
The e-governance initiatives at KDMC have been greatly appreciated and recognized by Government of Maharashtra. As a result, state government has decided to replicate the KDMC e-governance model at 245 municipal bodies in Maharashtra.
We want to open a payment gateway. Then we want to include services from telecommunication. Similarly, state electricity board, certain services we want to include in our this project. Similarly, we want to develop it on the lines of e-seva, because e-seva is a project providing services from central government, certain services from state government and from private companies also. So they are providing all three services together. So for this we will have to approach to the government of India, government of Maharashtra. Theirs is a state project, ours is a project limited to our corporation area only.
For its innovative approach and efforts, KDMC has won accolades from several national and international forums. But probably the most valuable award is the Smile of Citizens, a smile which reflects happiness, joy, and a sense of complete satisfaction.